What began as an ordinary day at Layton High School ended up not so normal. At the last class of the day, the student body officers made their way home, but were stopped when they heard strange noises. At first, they were just going to try to ignore it, but they were so loud and so strange, they gave in to what they wanted to do, and that was to find out the source of the strange noises. They made their way to the commons area where they discussed such terrible, horrible noises. They spoke, Christian went to take his math test, and this is where our tale begins.
There's like no people here.
It couldn't be Lord Voldemort. Could it?
And all the lights are turned out.
I'm sure it's nothing. Let's just go.
Olay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa. Everyone's gone. Again.
Really? Nuh-uh.
Well, guys, I have to go.
Yeah, I'll go with you. I'm
okay. Okay.
Bye.
Well, it's just those boys. Guys, this really is weird.
Yeah.
Like, kind of weird. Wait, what was that?
Cat litter.
Yeah, okay.
This is really weird. Almost as weird as the time that Jenny spent that week at boys' camp, ate those 100 peeps, and had diarrhea the whole week.
How was that? You were... What is it? What's that noise?
Hey. Eddie!
Are you okay?
What's wrong?
Some help or something?
The door won't open.
Hey, you guys, this one won't open either.
The doors are locked over here, too.
So weird. We checked all the windows and doors, and they're all locked. What the face?
Hey, where's James?
Alright, I really don't care. I think he's at some gangster rap concert in Salt Lake.
What's going on, guys? I just woke up in the commons.
I woke up in the girls' bathroom.
Lucky? I woke up in the choir room.
Yeah, but I wasn't alone in there. There was something else in there.
Like what?
It was something green and green.
Yeah, it is the girls' bathroom.
And how did you do that, man? That was cool.
I don't know.
Yeah?
Well, I can talk like other people.
Well, what can I do? Maybe I'm really funny. Why did the monkey fall out of the tree?
Why?
Bananas?
Because he was dead.
He's not really funny, but he just disappeared.
The lights just went out, Eric. Guys!